The red imported fire ants has invaded the southeast United States, impacting insect communities and creating a horrible nuisance with its painful sting. But are they also eating weed seeds in agricultural fields? In conclusion, red imported fire ants are not providing weed seed predation services. These invasive ants may affect the behavior of native weed seed predators.